Chevalier is the legendary founder of the UN's Independent Forces Unit and is known by his codename Phantom Raven. The Admiral worked tirelessly for world peace and to end the ever-expanding conflict between the Mishima Zaibatsu and G Corporation. Amidst his efforts, the King of Iron Fist Tournament was announced in order to choose the next head of the Mishima Zaibatsu. Believing a UN-controlled conglomerate could bring an end to the war, Victor took up his beloved Takemikazuchi blade and joined the tournament.
Nous sommes les seuls à pouvoir contrôler l'équilibre des puissances de ce monde.
It was good that Admiral Victor won and brought Mishima Zaibatsu under the UN's control, but the G Corporation hasn't stopped causing violence.
Yeah, we're almost at the port. I hope nothing happens.
Oh, speak of the devil.
Ne tirez pas ici, imbécile! Je m'en charge. Et d'un. Et un autre. Merci. Et encore un. C'est le dernier. Trop lent. Vous, occupez-vous de nettoyer ça. Je fais attendre une dame importante.
Don't tell me he deployed a submarine to impress a woman. Is this normal in France?
No, it's just him.